We're back with new information right now. One Colorado county is getting some help with a major investment to help wildlife right here along I-70. The new $725,000 grant awarded to Summit County is going toward the East Vail Pass Wildlife Crossing Project. $450,000 is coming from the National Fish and Wildlife Foundation, and another $275,000 is from the Colorado Wildlife Safe Passage Fund. A 2020 study recommends two additional wildlife underpasses and one overpass along I-70 between Copper Mountain and Vail Pass. The new grant money will go to help design the new projects. Well,